In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to add and import items in bulk in Zoho books. This process streamlines inventory management, ensuring that your items are well organized and easy to manage within your accounting system. Let's dive in and get started. To begin, open your web browser and navigate to the Zoho Books website. Once you're there, you'll want to click on the Sign In button. This will take you to the login page where you'll need to enter your credentials to access your Zoho Books account. By having this login information ready, you're ensuring a smooth start to your item import process. After you've logged in, you'll be directed to Zoho Books homepage. Here, find and click on the Items tab. This is where you'll manage your inventory, so it's an important area to become familiar with. By going through this process, you'll ensure your inventory is up to date, which is crucial for maintaining accurate financial records. When you're in the Items section, look for the three-dot icon, often referred to as the More Options icon. Clicking on this will reveal a drop-down menu. From this menu, select Import Items. This option is a powerful feature for those who need to upload multiple items at once, saving you significant time compared to entering each item individually. Once you click on Import Items, you'll need to select the file containing your item data. Zoho Books allows you to upload this data file directly from your computer. Make sure your file is formatted to match Zoho Books requirements, typically a CSV or Excel file, with all necessary fields like item name, description, price, and any other relevant details accurately filled. This preparation is key to ensuring a seamless upload process without errors or duplicated data. After selecting your file, proceed back to the dashboard. Here, you'll have an overview of your current financial data, allowing you to verify that your inventory data has been uploaded correctly. This verification step is critical to maintaining data integrity, as it ensures all your details have been correctly entered into the system. For added customization, navigate to the Settings area and click on Customization. Within this section, you can personalize various aspects of your Zoho Books experience. Also, explore reporting tags under Settings. This feature allows you to categorize and track items effectively. Finally, if you need to add additional categorization for your reports, click on New Tag. The ability to create tags for various items or categories not only aids in organization, but also enhances the clarity of your financial reporting. And that's it, you've successfully learned how to add and import items in bulk to Zoho Books, making your inventory management more efficient. By following these steps, you'll be well on your way to optimizing your business operations in a more organized manner. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more insightful tutorials.